50 years later, the Winchesters have finally died and rested in peace.
Sammy Dean.